toasters and Earl Grey malts. Ocelot babies, but not bath salts. A harvest moon in the arms of a tree, which has been growing there for centuries. Bassoons, trombones, and French horn sections. Bass clarinets and string art collections. Owls and good socks when they do not match. Gilda, Chris, and Sherry, Tina, Amy, and Rachel Dratch. All these things, they're just disappointing. Scrabin, Prokofiev, Dostoevsky, Bulgakov, Wysotsky, and Lev.
Francis Bacon and the Dolomites. Ballet dancers with or without tights. Central Park on an autumn day. Will always be stunning and never cliche.
All these things are just
more beautiful than your smile as it conquers your face.